Hello and welcome back to another Resident Evil 3 video. I will be showing you how to get the electric slide achievement slash trophy. Just follow my path. I'm already at the point where the fuses are breaking, so just follow me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut up now and you'll be good.
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Here goes.
Alrighty, and there you go. Now enemies are going to be a little bit different because I am playing on Inferno, but if you don't have an infinite rocket launcher, if you're playing any other difficulty, just grab a grenade launcher with a couple explosive rounds or mine grenades, and you'll be fine. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.